Hello from the team behind Pipistrel Online Training. We are very happy to say that we have finally released the online course for the wire short wing. The basic structure of the course is more or less similar to the Alpha Trainer online course, which was very successfully released last year. It is just a lot more extensive. Some of the growth in content is due to the fact that the short wing is a more complex aircraft than the Alpha Trainer. Therefore, complete chapters like the air brakes or the variable pitch propeller are new. However, even the existing lessons were significantly expanded. A good example of this is the Rotax 912 engine, which is now such a great lesson we are offering it as a separate course for those of you who are not flying Pipistrel aircraft, but other types equipped with a 100 horsepower Rotax engine. Another impressive lesson is about the dyno sky view and its associated systems, like the autopilot. Here we took a different approach. We think that the sky view is very easy to navigate, so we don't spend a lot of time explaining functions and menus. What we place our focus on is what data is displayed, what does it mean, and how does it help our flying. This lesson is about understanding the dyno sky view system. Another exciting feature for the wire short wing are the flash animations. Sometimes animations are perfect for explaining a dynamic event, and we think that animations will be a significant part of every future course. Remember that when you purchase an online access to any of our training courses, it's valid forever. So even now you can look forward to all the updates that we're preparing for the wire short wing. Course. We'll update and expand the lesson on the dyno sky view, and as we did with the Alpha Trainer, we will shoot training films and embed them into the course. You know, the wire short wing is such a great aircraft. Personally, even after all this time, I really enjoy flying it, and therefore I made sure that we spent enough time and enough resources making this online course at least as good as the aircraft is. So we have a great course, we have a great aircraft, and I look forward to seeing you at pipistrel-online.com.